this is my previous research during my master's study. This is not actually the title, but for this slide, I put pathogenicity of parasitic population because mainly my focus is on orang asli, specifically on semua ovary group, and then as a I will relate a possible relation to respiratory comorbidities. Kita kaitkan orang asli dengan orang
berewok.
Untuk for the summary of clinical events, this is what happened during our ancestors time. So we start with the how the earth is made. Mostly the recent one, our ancestors Homo sapiens. And then when we go to the respiratory equation, the most popular one is of course out of Africa, proposed by Chris and Ambrose. So it detect from the single common ancestor looking for the diameter of the jari. Dekat Afrika dikatakan ada berusia 200,000 tahun lebih, dan kita ikut yang tertua di Afrika. So daripada AA orang Afrika itu, kita compare dengan other population in other world. And we can have suggest around 30,000 and so on. So for the each region have their own specific origin of that. But it's not specific. It doesn't mean it's true for the subpopulation. It's just estimation of molecular clock. So they say that the African population migrate from the Hadro, it's a northeast of Africa. This is Abdul, and then entering to the Gate of Reed, which one is above Abdul Mandat, which is Arabic area, and then goes to the coastal Asia, and then entering to the Asia. But however, in the Asia, there is two groups, Manjung and Nasi group, and they separate each other, and then one of the group going down to the Southeast Asia, and then populates to Borneo, and then Australia. But the other one going up, the recolonized back the European region, and then the entering the ASEAN and then South America and so on. So this is what we had during previously, around 20,000 years ago, which is Sundaland, with a mass ancient landmass proposed by Bird. Is during my last visit to Mexico, where the sea level dropped by 110 centimeters, where they exposed the ancient glacier, which had the peninsula and Borneo, Sulawesi, possibly on Java, they joined together with the Asia, which is Thailand, Cambodia, so on. So there is such theory of Australia, which is there is so much theory of Africa, of Australia, and even up of Taiwan, the recent one. Even there are some small argument on out of China and so on. So basically, population in Asia we divide into three. Orang Asli is Aboriginal people. We have pre-Bumi and others such as Indian, Hindus, India and so on. For the but we focus on the Orang Asli. The Asli we have three major groups, which Negrito, Sinhala and Proto-Malay. So this is their tribe. For the Negrito, each group has six tribes. The Negrito, Dahan, Batik, Lano, Mendik, Kesuk, and Pita. For the Senoi, we have the Semai, Tengah, Jahu, and Semobri, which I study on them. Makmuri, Chewa. For the Proto-Malay, Jahu, semua orang kepala, Selentang, dan Kanak. So the right side is your map, the distribution of orang asli during 2015. For the next slide is a possible prehistoric migration of orang asli. So we start during the Middle Paleolithic, which around 300 to 50,000 years ago. We dating back with our ancestor.